High five, stick him up. Good, stick him up.
High five. Good, high five.
I bet y'all think my dog's about to tackle me. Well, not to... Like Fortnite moves, do it again, do it again.
Like the front flip and the back flip.
The back flip.
Do you know in the UK all the buses have names?
Really?
This one is named after.
Dude, I didn't know anything about that.
That is not the name of the bus. In fact, that is the destination blind, and what it is showing is the destination that it's going to. Which in this case is Paddington.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault.
Hey, Susie. Hi. Do you know where Coors Hall is?
Yes, Coors Hall.
Whoa, hey. Sorry, eyes up here.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
So sorry.
Not down here.
I know. I'm
yep.
So rude.
Okay.
So rude.
Just, I'm gonna.
I know. Am I doing it again?
I'm gonna test
Am
you.
I doing it
I'm gonna
again?
Test you.
Hold on. Maybe I should just yeah. Close my eyes. Is that
oh, you missed my spin then. Do you wanna? You wanna see again? The answer is no because the eyes up here. Okay. Sorry, Core.
I don't even know anymore. I don't know like, what's going on.
I've never told anyone this before, but I'm addicted to peanut butter.
Sand is such like an interesting, like it's so weird. Like I can't explain it.
Yeah.
Are you hurting me?
Oh, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You're a good boy.
Stop fucking crying.
Who said you couldn't still whiten your teeth with braces?
Oh, no, she didn't. Whitening with braces on?
But for real though, could this work?
Oh, yes and no.
You see, whitening works by going into the tubules of the teeth and then slowly growing around the tooth until you basically turn it from yellow to white. Which is unlike most people think that it just strips off the top layer, which is not true at all. So if it can travel through the tubules, surely it could travel through underneath the bracket and whiten it even if you have the braces on. Well, even though it does travel, I don't think it travels that much. And you still need good contact with your teeth for it to whiten. So theoretically, even though it could work, it's probably just gonna leave these yellow squares on your teeth when you get your braces off. I honestly don't know. I mean, I've never tried it. I tell you what, if this video gets 1 million likes, I'll put a bracket on my teeth, whiten it, and we'll see what happens.
You start dating a girl and her best friend says don't hurt her or else. Or else what?
You murdered this man.
Yes.
You tortured him.
Of course. I took him to my house, walked him down the street. I don't know why the media acts like the motherfucker couldn't walk. He walked very well. Walked him upstairs, kicked his ass, and killed him.
Fuck.
Can somebody give me a high? Yeah?
This is so satisfying.
No.
Whatever.
I lost it.
Ooh,
I'm
going
to bring it with me.
Too hard.
I gotta go to the shop still.
Don't mess.
Hurry up, though.
Oh, no.
Again.
You can get it.
Kick it up.
It's important.
Kick it up.
Nearly.
Too close.
Come on. Okay. Oh, okay. I can actually. Why am I so dumb?
To your right.
You should go check what's in there.
That's
going to be cool.
No worries.
Master, she broke my heart. What do I do?
If she broke your heart, then a relationship with her dog you shall start.
Stop hitting on my friend, you rat. Who's also fat, you fat little rat. No, that was not. I could do better than that. Are you sure? Because I have a gun in the car. No, I don't. I don't have a gun in the car. I don't. Just stop talking to me, you buffoon. No, what is a buffoon? I don't even know what that is. Back away from me and my friends before something bad happens to you. And by bad, I don't mean I'm gonna fight you, because I don't fight. But maybe you'll have like really bad debt or something in the future, so.
This is the last time I'm doing this. I'm a 10, but fuck this filter.
Throwback to the time that I caught this shit on camera.
I was high when I met her. We was down at Bro, you better scare me. What the fuck?
Look.
What the fuck?
Look.
What is this about? What the fuck?
Air or Black History Month?
Black History Month.
Why Black History Month?
Because I am a person who enjoys learning about cultures of other people.
What about air? You need air like to breathe and to like to be here.
Oh, you said air, bro. I'm deaf in my fucking left ear. I'm sorry, man. I didn't hear air.
What did you hear?
I honestly have no idea.
So which one are you picking?
Still Black History Month.
And tell anyone, not even your closest friends and family.
Sir, I won't tell a soul.
Sam, I gotta tell you a secret.
Say this is your favorite food, right here, where my finger is. Right here. What's the closest vicinity to this that ketchup could be that you would still eat this?
Baby tomatoes.
Matt, babe?
Matt, we're talking
I'm talking distance, sweetheart. talking distance.
I'm not talking
in relative to ketchup. I'm talking distance from this.
We're saying, Matt, we're saying a fucking Entenmann's chocolate cake is right here.
Your favorite
if
thing.
A packet of ketchup open.
I don't like Entenmann's chocolate.
Okay, Matt!
Oh my
Chris,
god,
I got it.
So I'm guessing you all know what a poppet is, right? The little firework that makes noise every time you throw it? Well, ever since I was a little baby, I had this epic idea of making the world's biggest poppet. And this summer, my brother and I actually made that happen.
Oh, how many of these are we gonna buy?
A few thousand?
This is so loud.
Well, that was a lie. We actually bought 15,000 poppets. And after 3 days of assembling it, with a little help from our friends, it was time for the big drop.
Okay, 3, 2, 1!
Oh! Oh, gosh!
You guys almost hit me!
There is this weird man making this girl uncomfortable in the store. I'm going to pretend I know her.
Oh my god. Hi.
Oh my god, hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Who's that? Yeah. Do you wanna my aunt is here. Do you wanna
Oh yeah, really? Aunt Claire?
Yeah, Aunt Claire.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Oh my god, thank you so much.
What was he saying?
He was asking me if I wanted to go back to his place.
I was watching
and stuff,
him from like across
so
the freaking room. He was like touching you.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you for helping me.
He proceeded to follow us to her car, so we went out to lunch together. We are still good.
You're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
I just wanted to bring... Ew, no, wait. That sounds so fucking weird. Why? Let me do, like, three whys. I don't like the way that looks. I really like you. Actually, wait. Let's get rid of the really. That sounds desperate.
Hey guys, this is David. Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, hi David.
I like that name, David. It's biblical. Did you go to church, David?
Mom, it's just a question.
Oh, when I was a kid and sometimes on holidays.
Fantastic. He's handsome.
Listen, Danny.
David.
Dylan. Have you ever been to prison?
No, sir.
Me either. But I'm not afraid to go.
Dad!
Just think about it, boy.
Oh. How's your relationship with your mother, David?
Okay,
we're leaving.
Go.
It's great to meet you.
Go. I like him.
Make me laugh, I'll give you $200.
Okay. Alright, what time the men go to the dentist?
What time?
2:30.
Okay, let's see. I think I'm going to do 64 gigabytes. Should I do blue or should I do black? Let's do blue. We're going to spice it up.
Welcome to the iPhone 13 unboxing.
Have you ever had a Krispy Kreme? Have you ever gone to Krispy Kreme?
Yeah.
Was it crispy?
No.
Yeah, right.
You sit your fucking ass down now and eat my pussy.
Crazy. I've never actually experienced that sort of atmosphere again before. It's absolutely electric, the passion.
Crazy to think about how I'm going to be the last person on Earth to ever touch this rock.
You really thought.
people think that Travis Scott isn't actually Travis Scott. So basically, a fan interviewed Travis as he was getting in his car. Well, during the interview, Travis looked like this. Now, because he looked like that, people didn't even recognize Travis. Basically, they're saying that they thought it was fake Travis at first, and they're making memes based on how he looks in the interview. No, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even know if this was actually Travis Scott after seeing him. But literally, everybody is saying that it is Travis, so I'm just gonna believe that it is. What do y'all think of this?
She's alright. Ain't all that. I ain't too impressed. How y'all feel about that one? That was alright.
Things that surprised me in Canada. Part 8. Money. They look like plastic. They are not even afraid of water. They can be washed. It's great that you cannot worry about money. I love it, they always look like new. Ukrainian money is easy to destroy. Like.
Hi, my name is Clara, the Kappa Bear, and I will be singing my favorite song.
Aww. Okay, I pull up, hop out at the after party. You and all your friends, so they love to get naughty.
Hey man, you want some peanut butter?
Nah, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay.